A quick response here to Stodles. I see intelligence as the usage of tools giving to the greatest potential. Since we're not the same and are given similar but different tools or brains, could you explain how would you measure intelligence? Unless, of course, you have a different definition for the word. Secondly, if Socrates is a man but not all men are Socrates, why shouldn't we assume the same about exomnivores and his quote-unquote objectivism?